If you want to create a condition but don't choose to use the condition wizard, you can use the condition editor, and this just gives you the flexibility to free type your own condition. And you can watch this simple example of how to create your own condition.